What's up, everybody? This is Nadege from Doha News, and today we're here at Haya Fan Zone, where two games are being screened at the same time. We have Qatar and Netherlands on one side, and then we have Senegal versus Ecuador on the other. Of course, Qatar are going to be screening games moving forward. And today is a very special day because this is Qatar's final game in the World Cup after failing to qualify for the next round.
I love Qatar. I wish Qatar make 10 goals.
Of course, I'm so disappointed because Qatar is my second home and I feel so disappointed that we did not make it to the next round.
Good luck and all the best.
I wish you would win.
Better luck next time because there's always next time, of course. So next time they should exert more effort.